Greetings, miners. Welcome to RP Plays. This series will be Skyblock 2.1 Hardcore Mode. Right, same island as 1.1, except there's a difference. Out in the distance, there is a sand island. Only thing that's in this chest is supposed to be lava and ice. Enough to make a cobblestone generator. Once this cobblestone generator started, then I gotta get to that other island if I want to eat. Because this island here has no food. And the cobblestone generator has been created. First challenge completion. Stuff doesn't go over the edge here. Got it. I think I'll put the workbench right about here. Have to make a pickaxe. So I can start claiming cobblestone. Whoa, too far. Seem to think that this angle here works best. How far away that island is. Thank you. And for the boring part. Right. Make sure to catch as many saplings as I can, and I seem to do that a lot. Wrong spot. Let's hope this will get me as many saplings as I can on that platform there. Because if I'm going to get over to that island, going to need to start early. And I'm gonna need a furnace. To make torches. Oh, go away. Can already see one of the dangers is going to be when I go that far. Mobs are going to spawn much sooner in my original 1.1 planning. Means I'll need torches right away too in order to get over there. More boring parts. One pickaxe down. I got a sapling. Thank goodness for that. So, I think I'm gonna need torches. So early in the game, too. Let's make two pickaxes. And I might as well plant a tree while I'm at it. And move this over here. Torch here. That's lit up by the lava, I hope. Maybe a torch there. And I hope that should be enough so that stuff doesn't spawn there. I need to make it over there. I've got 64 cobble. It's lined up with this block here. Straight out. I'll give it a shot. See if I make it. Here goes.